sexual assault is toxic to the trust and confidence that binds us all together as a Navy team. It's great that we have this month to kind of renew our focus. We're all in this team together, and we all have to play an active part.